want to be as sexy as Miss Sofi. I loved it. Welcome, welcome into the reaction room, guys. It's Ju Nation and it's Mommy Ju in the reaction room. I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Guys, I'm gonna be doing a new one tonight. I got this request on Instagram. Yes, I did. It's someone I have never met before. The name of the artist is Sofi, and let's see, I did go to Sophie's page. Let me go back real quick. Go check out her homepage. She does have a channel. I'm gonna be doing a reaction, y'all, to Sofi tonight. If you're new to our channel, sit back, relax, because I know you've probably never seen her before. And I haven't seen the performance yet, but my mind is already blown away just by looking at her picture, guys. She looks like a force to be reckoned with. So I'm hyped on the inside. Beautiful. Oh, look at the structure of her face. Oh my goodness, so beautiful. So I am anxious to get into this reaction, y'all. I want to listen to this song. Miss Sofi is a Swedish singer, guys. A Swedish singer. She was born in Gothenburg, Sweden. I've never done a Swedish artist before, so I'm excited to be doing this. Oh my goodness, I am so absolutely excited. She is, yeah, oh, I'm about to get into it. If you're new to our channel, sit back, relax. Let's have some fun listening to Miss Sofi. Give this video a big thumbs up. You're gonna like, comment, and subscribe. Right, we're gonna share this new artist so that we can all continue to enjoy her, y'all. I'm gonna count to three, and I'm about to get into reaction of her song by the name of On Fire. On Fire. I believe you can probably find it on Vivo, y'all. So here we go. We're gonna count to three, and we're gonna get right on into this. I'm excited. We're gonna say one, two, three. Wow, she's so refined. Wow, she's on fire for sure. She is on fire for sure. Do you hear the sultriness in her voice? I love it. All right, here we go. I'm just gonna go back two clicks because I'm gonna zip it and we're gonna just watch Miss Sofi do her thing. Oh my goodness, here we go.
I was running for my life and feet are frozen. I set a goal I can't let go. I live for tiny moments. Everything falls into place. I can fly. So get up before I cry. To learn, I know I crush and burn up. Still, I will relive my life the same. So get up before I cry.
You know what that reminds me of? Reminds me of, it was in my head as I was watching, you know, come a camellia. Remember that song? Who sang Boy George? Was that Boy George? No, the Go-Go's. I cannot remember, but I'm sure the producer does, because he has all this stuff in his head. I just like to dance and sing, you know what I mean? But that's what that beat reminds me of. It is so upbeat, it's so happy, it gets you all bubbly, you know? That's like a perfect song, right, for a long road trip. Yes, just sing and dance all the cares away. I absolutely love Miss Sofi, guys. She was new for me. I know she's probably new for most of you guys. Go on over there and check out her YouTube channel. She has a YouTube channel. Go find out more about her, guys. Like I said, she is a Swedish song artist. She's absolutely beautiful. She has a lovely body. Oh my goodness, I'm jealous. I am. I'm gonna look for some more things by her. I'm gonna listen to her some more, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and stay on the lookout for some more stuff from her. I'm gonna be looking for some more from her. Y'all, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you're new to the channel and you enjoyed yourself today. You're gonna like, comment, and subscribe. That's what you're gonna do for me, y'all. You're gonna hit the big red subscription button, turn the bell all the way green. We'll support Miss Sofi because she is awesome. I absolutely loved her vocals, and the production in that video was spot on. Oh my goodness, it was great. Guys, give us a follow over there on Instagram, right? Give us a follow on Instagram. Check the iCards, check the pinned comments down below. We thank you guys for all of your support. We appreciate you so much. Guys, this is Mommy Drew signing out from the Reaction Room, saying D to the D to the D to the D Nation. Out.